to spend time with oneself. That's the first thing. Stop running away from myself. Stop escaping from pain there is. Making space and finding the courage. And for many of us, that means we need some professional guidance to really find the courage to be with it. Some people can do it by themselves, but many of us, then again, we find the way out, or we talk to ourselves, all is going to be fine, but actually we're not really digging down to the source of the pain.